What's up, guys? We're back. Me and Anthony.
Yep.
Oh.
Oh yeah, we should probably go somewhere else to that.
It's 9:30 and I have a game that I have to be at 2. Henderson's really thirsty right now. So we went to Dirk's, which is his all-time favorite place. He loves it. That's where we were gonna meet up. And it was closed. And they were doing construction like next door. So I didn't film over there, but now we're at Vintage. Anderson got Coke at 9:30 in the morning.
Yes.
What a legend. You remind me of my grandpa, or grandma. She loves Coke. Multiple kinds, by the way.
That lady at the register, when I got it, she was like looking at me like I was supposed to give her a tip. And the lowest one was like $1, and that was half of what this was. Why would I give her a tip for just checking me out?
50%.
50% tip? Just gonna video me drinking my Coke.
I was planning on it.
Hello.
And it'll have a little red light.
Oh.
Red light. Green light.
Green light.
So we don't want it to record the whole time. So
yeah.
My old, what would have been school is over there. It burned down. Here's Anderson. Boom.
That's so sweet.
I know. We just passed, or we were over there. We saw someone, like a group of people right here. One person was like really, really big on a BMX. Really, really small person on a fat bike. The closest beach is like 4 hours away. And then now Anderson wants to try to hit the spot. I wouldn't go too far up on the first try. So many places do this. They like, what's it called? They like chisel it weird so you don't have as much space, or it's harder to grind. I don't know. It's a bunch of stuff. I don't know how well the camera gets it. That's a big drop.
That's like what?
Probably 40, 50 feet.
No, that's not 50.
Anderson was looking to do a nice little ledge right here. Like, it's scary, mostly probably because of that. Yeah, Anderson, oh my gosh. So that has a transition over there and it's like the perfect ledge. It's at my hip, which that's about the Rosa Parks. Look, I was about to do it and I saw this. It won't focus, I bet.
It's the same thing as the last one.
It's like the same thing.
Except deeper.
Except deeper.
Are you gonna do it?
I'm not gonna do it with that.
No.
The Rosa Parks drop is literally about my hip.
Really?
Trade off between speed and skinny. Holy. Oh my gosh. Yeah, bro, I'm not doing that.
Oh my god.
Why is he doing that?
I don't know.
That's where I splashed. We're gonna leave. My right foot is my right leg, actually, to like right there is where it starts getting wet. Dang, that sucks. It's just like, it's hard to put into words, but it hurts. That was nice.
Bro, your band's so cold, my freaking leg is so cold. Is my head close at all?
I wasn't looking at your head, I'm mostly filming your legs. Oh. Yeah, you're not even close. I didn't see you.
What? Oh my gosh, that is wide. Me and Anderson just decided to go to the top of a parking deck for funsies. It's not that high. Anderson, don't do it. You have so much to live for. But it's a cool view. Montgomery doesn't have that big of a skyline, so don't judge Atlanta people.
Gatorade.
This is pretty cool. Yeah.
Should I drink the Gatorade?
Yeah, drink the Gatorade, Anderson. Do it. You won't. Oh, it had stuff in it. I didn't realize that. What the heck, Anderson? Why did you drink that Gatorade?
Because it was
Brandon. Oh, yeah, that makes sense.
I mean, you heard it crack open, right?
Dang, yeah.
Why is it soapy, though? Is it bleach?
This would have been a cool bank if the car wasn't there. It's pretty steep, too, though. We'll try it another day. Someone had a bagel. They went crazy with them bagels. That was a cool shot.
Yes, sir!
After doing that is so satisfying. Me and Anderson just hit up the city drug. Got me some Powerade, Starburst, Sprite. Anderson got Sour Punch. Sorry about the GoPro. I don't know what's going on with it. I can't really work on it right now, but Anderson's on the roof. So rebellious. Oh, that was spicy stuff right there.
Of the day.
Me and Anderson were literally just riding down Madison, and I was riding on this side of the stairs, this side of the ledges, not knowing about the stairs. I just started jumping them, and Anderson got so excited. Now we're at Crampton Bowl. There's a middle school over there. We might ride over there. Then I dropped a pin at a spot over there. What is hype? And it's only like 12 o'clock.
Is that good?
That was pretty good.
Oh. Oh my gosh, that one looks super weird.
Are you ready, Sam?
Yeah. I don't know what Anderson was doing. I said if he'll do it. If he does it, I'll do it. Is that what you were going for?
I got way too close.
Oh. Wait, what are you trying to do though?
I got way too fast.
I'm still kind of confused. You're trying to drop it?
I was going too fast. I would have gone over
headlong. I'm not doing that.
A
lot of like potential spots. And good spots too, like just overall. It's just there's just a couple places that are too risky. Like if Anderson didn't stop in time right there, bad things would have happened and he would have made the best crashes of 2020. That did not sound good. Yes, sir, Anderson.
Woo! I got that. Bro, you're tired. Yeah.
Now and there's this amazing I didn't really dang it that
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Y'all gotta look for spots like these. Like, me and Anderson, we're learning the ways. Just looking for spots almost everywhere we go. Like, Anderson just found this beauty right here. I don't know what this was used for, but I'm gonna do the first. Oh, yeah. I can see that, yeah. But I'm not gonna do this one. This one is up to, like, my right there. Higher than Rosa. I don't know about that one today, but I'll definitely drop the pin here.
Why are you bullying me? I'm just kidding. Sorry, I was about to hit drop. Hit droppity drop bop.